What's up, though, squad? You already know who it is. It's your boy Kimi, though, aka Hoodie, though. So today, I'm gonna be bringing y'all a song called Great Man by Kevin Gates. Some of y'all already know that Kevin Gates is my favorite rapper. I think I said that in one of my other reaction videos. And you're probably sitting there thinking like, damn, Hoodie, though, have you heard this song? The answer is hell to the yeah. I heard all his songs, to be honest with you. But the reason we're checking this song out is because he just came out with the official music video. So I'm not here for the song itself. I'm here for the visuals, just to check out the video. So with no further ado, let's get into this video. And I'm gonna be singing a song with him. Who's that out there drinking? Bro, I love Kevin Gates. I'm serious, man. I love him, bro.
If I wouldn't have changed or turned around in, I was gonna die in the streets. But my son made me remember that, you know, a man walks through it.
Lathered up real good. When I really decided to try to turn it around for him is my last time in prison. A little bit before I got released, he sent me a letter. You know, you're always telling me to behave. You're always telling me to do right, go to school. And he was like, "But I know what you're actually out there doing, and you're in prison right now." And it broke me.
One day or another, I got to grow up. The reality that I had to do something different to change my way of life, because I knew I had to be a positive example for my kids.
Everything in this world else can fail for me, but if I'm a great dad, I've accomplished everything I needed to.
For real.
Hey.
Yeah.
Then I'm a heartbreak.
That I may affiliate
heartbreak.
With, they could never be real.
Kevin Gates, if you watching this, man, just know that I fucks with you, man, and I want to meet you one day. I'm for real, man. I want you on my channel, and I want to react to a song right beside you. I'm for real, but let's get it, man. Let's get it.
Look in the mirror, what do you see? I see someone dealing with heartbreak. When I love a nigga, my heart ache. I know how humans get heart pain, but they do not hit with the heart pain. My little brother died in the car check. Spent on my older brother from inside the wheel. He had the car spray. Guess he got through in a crossway. Thankful that we ever crossed lanes.
Woo, I love this shit, bro. I love this shit. Hold on, y'all. Let's go. I gotta take my time with this song, cause I love this song, bro. Let's go.
But then you hang with the heart attack. My little brother died in the car chase. Smith on my older brother from inside the wheel. He got the car spray. Guess he got through in a crossway. Thankful that we ever crossed lanes. Wonder who heaven got hallway. Man, how much I stay always. The little one's room is all day. Bringing it back on the causeway. Ain't fucking with niggas, they all fake. It's up on my end and they all.
Bro, this shit go hard, bro. I'm still singing a song, but I'm watching the video. It's just. This shit is just, I love this song, bro. I love this song. Let's go.
Bringing it back on the causeway. Ain't fucking with niggas,
they all fake.
It's up on my end,
they all hate.
You can't get mad at a nigga who get me. If you're not carrying y'all weight. I had to make a decision. Bro, on a mission and get it while y'all wait. I get the coffee delivered.
Let your tongue off the boat, the tall crate.
Maybe I'm having an off day. Maybe I had a heart in my heart chain.
Look in the mirror. I see a great man. Look in the mirror. Yeah. Look at us kids. Follow a dad. Yeah. Let's go. Look at us kids. Yeah.
I see a great man.
Look in the mirror. Yeah. I see a great man.
Look in the mirror.
Kevin Gates, I fucks with you.
I see a great man.
I used to live like a caveman. Stressed until I got gray hairs. Yeah. Bro, is this true, Kevin Gates? Did you really talk to Odell Beckham, my nigga? Hey, that's some real shit. That's real, bro.
Used to live like a caveman.
Gates ain't fake, bro. Me and Odell Beckham have a conversation to make their life well.
I told him I used to have
nightmares.
Somebody killing me.
Trying to get rid of it. Bitch, I'm really retarded. You gotta finish me right there. I love this song, bro. Hey, Gates, I'll fuck with you, man. Hey, real shit, bro. I ain't playing, man. I know damn near all your songs, bro. Let this shit breathe.
I
put a hole in the two-seater.
I press on the floor in the carpet. Running around like a boss there. Dump through a mouse with a cartel. Sell you a dog with a small tail. Low to the ground with a large head. The only true love is you, girl.
Hey, I'm gonna groom him in the car, man. shit. Yeah. I guarantee you, a member of the Dope Squad, after watching this video, y'all about to go get this song right now. I guarantee you. Let's get it.
The all that you love is your garbage. I'ma go room in the carpet. Take your shoes off in your apartment. We could go sit on the carpet. Look, I made you some tea, she got all wet. But I am not falling for all that. I hear from the back and she all it. Yeah. You gotta leave it on call back. I hear from the back and she all it. Yeah. You gotta leave it on call back. Only the player should I entertain. I done matured, I was being lame. I'm still affiliated with the game. Friend with the game. Cop life, no looking around at the stoplight.
Top flight.
Went
over your head a little bit,
but it come over Friday
with Mike Epps.
Smoking a clip on the night, yeah. We're trying to celebrate another season. I'm trying to levitate it out of reach. I'm trying meditation with my freedom. I'm trying better ways of living decent. I'm on some medication, got me thinking.
I don't know all of them. The only person I know is Drinker. Hold on. Yeah, I guess it's his family, but yeah, there's Drinker though. But yeah, man, let's get it.
Ways of living decent. I'm on some medication, got me thinking. I roll a cigarette on with the tea. I'm on a different level on the keys. I'm on a different level on the keys.
Hey, that's a throwback phone, Gates.
It sounds like they like.
That was good, bro. This video was good. Great man. But yeah, like I said, I was there for the video, not the song, but the video went hard, man. It was cool. It was just some chill shit, laid back, you know, his kids, his woman there. I liked it, man. I liked it. But like I said earlier, though, man, Kevin Gates, if you're watching this video, man, I would love to have you on this channel and react to some songs with you. I'm for real, man. Get in touch with your boy. My name is Kimi, though, aka Hoodie, though. But with all that being said, let me tell y'all who the post notification shout-out go to. So the post notification shout-out goes to my boy Scotty. Thank you for being part of the Dope Squad. Thank you for supporting me and my channel, man. I appreciate you. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. My name is Kimi Dope, aka Hoodie Dope. Reactions coming to you every single day. And if anyone else wants a post notification shout out, you already know the drill, man. You gotta do three things. Subscribe to my channel, make sure that your bell notification button is on, and last but not least, comment Dope Squad for life, and I will give you that shout out. Well, that's all I got for you today, Dope Squad. I'm about to go grub real quick, man. I'll see y'all tomorrow. We out. Peace.